Last year, the star of our summer series was our RV coordinator and general Mr. Fix-It, Russ. He sets everyone up on site and repairs any little issues along the way. Accidents do happen. His fan base swelled on the back of the last summer series, and he was harder to get this year, but we sure are glad we did.
That gets us four bands out of the way straight away. Any amount of room, Lenny, keep going. There's only a camera there, don't worry about it.
The motorhome is an easy to manoeuvre and set up unit. And surprisingly, so is its big cousin, the fifth wheeler.
You'll put the fifth wheeler on the corner over there.
Yep.
Yeah. And the motorhome anywhere.
Poor Bruce just couldn't get it right. Perhaps it was the pressure of all the cameras.
It's a little bit off, Bill, so I'd rather have it nice and straight in close in relationship with the slab here.
And some people like Wayne just seem to get it right. First time, every time. You know when I said the motorhome was easy?
Won't open.
Come on, Bryce. It can't be that hard. Maybe Wayne can help. Or maybe we'll just leave it, once again, to the crew.
I fixed it.
Just like that, and it's done.
Oh, and another strike against the musos came from Sonny, I can't reverse, Hawkins.
You want me to do it, Sonny?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks, mate.
And the whole way through, Russ was on hand to distract. Instruct. Soon with teamwork, we were all situated, and the little touches of home could be added.